I'm Sam Collett.
I'm Leo Suter.
And I am Frida Gustafsson.
This is Shot by Shot.
Kill them all!
Today we're going to have a little look at the final battle scene
in Vikings Valhalla.
Don't watch this if you haven't already finished season one. Please, spoiler alert. We shot this over the course of 5 days. I think we all called it Battle Week.
There's two sections of the army. There's the Kattegat Wall, which Freydis is defending, and the Kattegat Harbour, which Leif is defending along with the armies.
Loose!
These trebuchets were actually made by the props department. They weren't actual cannons. They were painted black watermelons. Leif here now realizes that it was a trick.
Something's wrong.
They are frightened to attack.
No.
And there was actually a skeleton army is what they called it when there was hardly anyone there, just the bare bones.
Fall back to Kattegat Wall!
Harold is currently on top of a mountainside and he's pretty scared that his friends are about to perish.
That's actually you galloping?
Yeah.
Over the wall!
This is all practical set that was actually built for us to essentially use as a playground.
Oh wait, there's actually
the stones.
With these stones, they didn't tell the army of stuntmen that I was going to be throwing rocks at them. And I'm just coming, charging these rocks at them, and the fear in these men's faces. They had no idea the rocks were coming.
Yes!
No, Caroline!
Caroline!
Take her away! Now!
Guys!
Sick. This is
cool. Oh no, here they come!
Look,
climbing up like a spider.
That was in the script. Climbs the wall like a spider.
Yeah.
These were all very choreographed scenes.
This fight is so good.
Oh, there goes Kyrie.
And he talked about he'd watched Joaquin Phoenix in a boxing movie. When he got knocked out, he tries one more hit.
The best death ever.
All right, so now Leif and Liv are coming from the harbour and meeting the army that has infiltrated the walls.
And we're rushing to get our leader back to her chambers.
Harold joins the battlefield on a horse. So there's loads of bodies and corpses around. And some of them are dummies and others are real human beings.
Was there one moment where you...
You thought I'd trodden on someone up with a horse.
Yeah.
And you're like, what have you done? And I was like, I haven't... But yeah, I think there was a mix-up and you thought I'd crush someone.
The armor that I'm wearing here was made out of cactus leather. Fun fact.
I'd say costume was the quickest bit.
Yeah.
My armor took a long time.
Could you do it yourself?
No, absolutely not. Yeah. I couldn't go to the bathroom alone.
It was very restricting, very heavy. There goes Louisa.
By Olaf, no less.
It's so sad, like I didn't see this and you weren't there and then you see your friends getting murdered.
Right?
It's so horrible.
It's intense, man.
Louisa really commits to these moments and like usually you help your fellow actor during those moments, but she was actually like dead white.
I broke someone's nose during the scene, which was a very mortifying experience. Yeah, it was horrible. So Harold's in trouble. That's a serious injury.
This was I love this move. This is, they call it the Superman.
Sick.
That hurt. So I think at this point, Harold thinks, Freydis thinks he's betrayed her. And she's off, she's gone.
He's lost it all.
And he's gonna die.
And he's probably gonna die.
We must go. And then she comes.
Knight in shining armor.
She still loves him.
Obviously he's in pain, so he'd be screaming, going, But if you make too much noise in front of a horse, it'll obviously like gallop off into the distance.
You did it
the
once.
The first time I did it, and the horse went insane.
Galloped away.
We ended up going. I was like, you will ADR this, right?
Because I was like, that's choice.
So you've got to compromise.
Yeah, sometimes you do with horses.
I hope that's inspired you to go and rewatch season one. Go enjoy it. It's out on Netflix.